What's up, my dudes? Welcome back to some more Golden Sun. In the last episode, we made it from Vault all the way to a new city, Balami or something, and we found out that the king, that we were going to do an errand for the king, but he said, no, we're kids, and there has never been in a life where a kid has saved the world. shut the fuck up. But so the captain of the guard told us that we don't really need a key to go through, and we use synergy to move some of the barricades so we can go through there, and we have to, go reawaken, the King of Trees, Trent's gentle side, in order to save everyone in that town. And also this woman has, like, this thing that she wants to go chop down the tree because it turns someone into a tree thingy. Deku Scrub, I'm gonna think it like that. So, and there's multiple enemies. And also we got a new Dijin partner. It's Mars. Yeah. So I didn't do grinding. I know I said I was, but I didn't. Recording right after the last episode, so yeah. I'm enjoying this game so far. I know I already said that, but I'm speaking the truth. I'm actually enjoying this game. It's kind of fun. Like, I like the combat. I like the story so far. I like the whole magic system, like synergy. We got an elixir. Push this. Oh, can't push that. So guess we just go up here. So yeah, oh god, we were caught by surprise. Aw, shit. Okay. I know I should probably not. Okay, I'm gonna go, I'm just gonna go bash. You can bash too. You're the main synergy user, so you just whirlwind the fuck out of everyone. Ugh. Guys take a lot of damage. Oh god. I haven't taken a couple knocks so far, so I'm gonna go give him a herb. You ray everyone. Okay, you're down. Never mind. Okay. I'm gonna go use herb on. Okay, I lost by like somewhere around almost 30 HP. Oh, did we get nuts? How much do these nuts heal? Replenishes 200 HP! Give me that. If a nut restores that much HP, give me all the nuts. Give me that what? Bro, that's ridiculous. Pretty sure it was in range. Okay, let me try this again, because I'm just wasting valuable one. Oh well, I'll just grab that later. So yeah, we can grab some of these nuts. Everyone just attack. Garrett's like the slowest, and the team Ivan's like the fastest. Oh, whoops. Oh well. Everybody just fuck everyone up. Wow, we're getting a bit of coins, actually. How many coins do we have? We got like 300. I want to go buy like a broadsword. Alright, let's continue. I wonder if we could like use... I'm pretty sure we could just like use synergy just to move this. Maybe I'm not too... I'm not positive on that, but... I believe we can instead just push these logs around. I'm just going to go push you down here and... Do I have to like push you up here or something? I don't really know. Okay, let me try this again. Maybe I can push you down there. Can I like push you? No, I guess I can't. Shit. Oh, I get it now. I push you up here. Then I just like run all the way over here. And then I just push you all the way until you roll in here. So then I can do a jump. because we can't swim this game. What the hell? And we got more drone bees. Can we cut this out? Shit, Garrett's down. Okay, how can I revive? Garrett, you're down, Okay. How can I... Okay, so Garrett's down, so, I fucked. Stupid. Like, I even saw that, but I was, like, just speeding through the battle that I didn't even was thinking, so... I guess until we, like, find some sort of, like, Do not touch floodgate switch. Nope. It won't touch it anyway. I mean, I guess until we find, like, a halfway I'm gonna go back. I'll see you guys in 1 second. I can't believe it costs 120 coins to revive someone. Jesus Christ. Great, now I have to go heal up. 1 sec. Or I could just walk on the, things. This is cool. I like this. Oh, I can go up here. Oh, some secrets. Actually, I think... Okay, I kind of need a bit of healing now, but... Yeah, there's a little secret. Let's go down. Oh. Oh, is it the djinn? Oh, I guess we instantly get it. Jupiter the djinn gust joint. Yeah, we got the djinn. We got a third djinn. Alright, I guess we can set the djinn. Okay. Attack goes up. Okay. Okay, so we all got the djinn, which is pretty good. I'm gonna go cut back to where we were before. Or I can just push this and, find- go down here and... enter. Oh. Not really. I just decided to just push that and... boop. Done. Alright, now I'm gonna go heal. Just saying, you could jump down there. Alright, and we're back. Alright, that took a while for me to do that. Alright, now I gotta do this all over again. Alright, so... yeah, I didn't really... I didn't fight many. I only fought, like, one enemy. The others are just... try to ran away. Team got a bit beaten. But oh well. I wanna do... oh, we can't move this log. Okay, we got a little log puzzle right here. So let's see. If we move you and you up here. I don't understand what's the point and purpose of this log right here, but... can we like... nope. Okay. Ah, shit, I thought... okay, still curious about this log puzzle. Okay. We also need to move this. Maybe I can use synergy. This one does... I can't move this. Shit. I can't move this one. I can move this over here. I can move you. Move you. Let's see. I can move you here. Oh, I was about to pull that down. And if I move you here, What happens afterwards? Okay, so I can't move this any further. If I move you here... What will happen if... Shit. I am kind of confused. Okay, let me just, think this out. I roll you right here. I roll you here. Roll you back up. Roll you. Then roll you. If I roll you, you stop. How do I get... What does this have to do? Anything. What the hell? Okay, let me just, roll you. Move you here. And then, what if I just, scooch... Okay, I can scooch over. Oh, I get it. I'm an idiot. I gotta use these as, some sort of, little jumping space. Okay. I think I might got it. Alright, let's go. I'm an idiot. I'm honestly an idiot until I just found out that I have to use this just for a puzzle. Alright. I'm kind of happy no monsters are spawning, though. Okay. Can't swim. Okay, so I have to move you over there. There we go! It's one thing I have to do right. And so that means I can... Then hop. Then jump. Then push you aside! There we go! Yo! Who are you? Oh, I'm the guy that you talked to last episode. Oh, you're the ones who resisted Tret's glamour. I sense great warmth within you. If you come to rescue Trent, you're already too late. Soon Trent will die, and we shall wither away without him. Leave now before this forest is destroyed. What? There has to be some way to help you! I didn't come here for no reason. Oh shit, we just got assaulted. Alright. Why do I have a feeling that was a forced encounter? Alright, let's go beat these guys up. Earthquake! Alright, most of the guys should be dead. Oh, never mind. Firewall. The healing waters of Mercury Lighthouse might save Trent. The fountain's waters have long since dried up. Thanks for the tip, woman. Let's go over here. Oh god, this guy. I'm nervous about this guy. He hits like a truck. Oh, never mind. Yeah, level 7. He will not speak to you, child. I control all in Trent's realm. Okay, I'll just climb up here then. Actually, I want to go read your damn mind, fool. Alright, I'm going to read your damn mind. Okay, that does not work apparently. I'm going to still climb you. Screw this. The Trent tree! There is a hole in the middle. You know what? When you go find those, waters... Shit. crap. We came here just to find out something about the waters. A lighthouse. Alright. I guess I'll meet you back when the cutscene happens, I suppose. I could have used retreat all this time. Never mind. Alright, so looks like we gotta go to find a lighthouse. Hey, there's a thing over here. Kolima. Oh. This doesn't look good. Everybody's turned into these trees. Right, looks like we're going to go back there later. We gotta find this lighthouse. Alright, these guys. Ivan's a level 7 Windseer! And smoke bomb. Oh god. Alright, earthquake. Fireball. You're dead? You're also dead. Got hurt. Alright, I don't know where this lighthouse is supposed to be. Okay, not there. And there's more. Earthquake and cat. Woohoo! Level 7 guard! Of coins, and everybody, I think, needs a healer. So let me just go, oh, I got 100 HP. Lit. You're fine. I have so much HP. Oh, there's, like, a little floating bridge, but we got some bastards in the way. Let's flee! We all just jump out of the way. Alright, what is this? Need to find that damn lighthouse. Alright. Guess let's go back a bit. I love the fact that over there looks like a wall for some reason. Let's just continue back, I suppose. Alright, we really need to find that goddamn lighthouse. Jeez, this rat takes so much damage. Well, I mean, it has so much defense, I mean. Gives us some coins, though. Alright, let's get this. There we go. Let's go over here instead. This will bring us anywhere, except for Doom. Okay, that rat soldier just decided to upfuck us. Okay, nothing's here. Just keep moving. Maybe we can go back to the town. Let's go back to the town. Oh, cool. I just pressed a button. Ah, R button. Press the R button now. Ooh, that's the world map. Oh, cool. Let's go back to here. Let's go heal up. Inside. I hope a day's rest didn't kill the tree. Alright, we need to find some leads. We seriously need to find some leads. Yeah. Okay, okay. Maybe if we go talk to the king again, maybe we might get something for Adam. Something we're talking about. Tell them to go, I don't care how often they return. All the red carpet. Okay, we need to find leads. We need to find leads on how to get. This is a stupid room. I mean, I could rely on the walkthrough, but I'm gonna look for myself. Yes. I came back. Because I had synergy. What? Oh man, I didn't do anything. I don't even know what the hell you're talking about. Guess that's why I'm not getting the reward. It's just... Oh, just going in this one. Milady was renowned far more for beauty. Oh, hello, you must be Milady. Oh no, this night game is a hole. Oh my god, seriously? Hello? Well, I just touched everything and I... Okay. Probably. What the fuck? Fuck you! Okay. Maybe if I just mind read a bunch of these people. Yeah, stop building the damn palace. We need to find that friggin', I guess we're gonna have to go out and travel. I mean, these guys aren't we haven't went up here yet, so maybe this might be the place where we might find the lighthouse. Great job, Mace. Oh, damn, we got a lot of stuff. Alright, so, my god. This rat soldier's a bitch. Yeah, this is really cool. Alright. I'm honestly just don't even know where I'm going at this point. And killing a bunch of people. Still need to find that lighthouse. It's a cave there. It's a cave entrance. Oh, this probably needs some water. Okay. Okay. Landslide. Hopefully this place will lead us to the lighthouse. Alright, we got some Dratinis over here. Some... Okay. That did a bit of damage. You're dead. Dude. I don't understand why they use gold. Should be an option just to like, Oh, Garrett's gonna die. You can defend. Wow, these guys give out a lot of coins. Gonna go heal you up, Garrett. Speaking of which, I kinda need to get the healed up. We got a lot of coins! We can give us some better weapons. I can get myself a hunter's sword if I wanted to. Oh my god, no. Okay, there's some ghouls. I'm gonna go all out. Flare and... I'm glad that the last... I'm glad that the djinn that we found, I'm glad we didn't have the cannibal fang. Oh! You ass. 100 coins. Give me more of those guys. I don't know what in the... Okay. Fire and water. Okay, it was funny how I just walk up to them and I didn't escape. Jeez, I'm gonna like die. Okay. I'm gonna go earthquake. Okay. Herb Garrett. Herb Ivan, Herb me. Earthquake. Hopefully this. Ivan is down. Shit. I'm gonna have to go back now. Crap. Jesus! These guys take so much damage. Plate. E for coins. Guess we can move these in the position that they will, melt. Yeah, there we go. And we hop over it. Okay, these guys are kind of a pain in the ass. We'll go all out. Earthquake and a firewall. A flare wall. That didn't die. Now it's dead. Okay. Now I think it's a good time to get the hell out of here. Except I can't reach treat. Do I have anything? Boost agility. Congratulations. Guess this increases luck. This restores 200 HP. What does this game ticket do? You know what? I want to get out of here. I'll be back in a sec. So this is what I look like when I'm knocked out, because I just died. Look, I'm dead. I think we're going to die. Well, I was right. We died. What did we lose? Oh wow, we didn't lose anything. $140 coins. This is blasphemy. Alright, we're back here, thank God. I guess we could go get some better armor. Yeah, let's get some better armor. Well, let's go buy some. You can't equip leather armor, you suck. Okay. You know what? Let's go give you the armor. And now we don't have anything. Shield, gloves, helmet, the open helmet, the wooden cap, or the sword. Great. You know what? I'm going to end off the episode right now. I really need to find that lighthouse badly. So if we can't find that lighthouse, then I guess we don't know how to keep going, because we have to go find, maybe we have to go back to that tree or something. Thanks, I did something well, so I'm gonna go save into Vale. I think this is a little bit. Oh, wait, did I just, like, press B, save? Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please do like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode. Have fun, don't do drugs, bye.